Yo, 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 what's up, everybody? Oh, it's a neutral. What's up, everyone? Okay, letting all this. What are you doing? What's up? Alright, let's head onto the road. What's up, everyone? What's up? Welcome in. So, we are picking up where we left off yesterday. For some reason, my live stream ended off in a weird position, actually, yesterday. We are going to be finishing up our trip to, where were we going yesterday? Yellowstone? I think Yellowstone, you guys. Okay, so, we were supposed to go to Yellowstone yesterday. My live stream literally lost power yesterday. Oops, focus on the road, Nick. And I'm not even joking, we lost power over here. So it literally cut off in a weird position. And that's the place that we, started off. I wanted to be on the side of the road. No, but I mean, so we're back. We're back. We're starting early morning. Early, early, early. So if you're new around here, welcome to the Ultra community. The Ultra Trucking community. We're super nice over here. I am actually planning on doing a giveaway this March. So if you want to be a part of that, let's get up to 30 by today. 30 followers. I know it says 100. That's my goal is to get up to 100. But my personal goal is to get up to, 1,000. That's my personal goal. I don't care when we get up there to 1,000, but sorry, bus. Shit backed up, bro. But that's my personal goal, is 1,000. My channel goal is 100, and then my goal to beat is 30 for the giveaway. Now, I'm thinking about doing a giveaway in March. But if we could get up to, and I thought about this yesterday, I was like, if we could get up to 30 by today or tomorrow or whatever, maybe we could do the giveaway early this week. So, we're actually going to go straight. Do you want us to go into Montana to go through Yellowstone? We're going to go this way. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the community over here at the Ultra. Yeah, it's going to reroute us. The Ultra Trucking community. So, if you want to be a part of that, we literally almost had like 5 people up in here, which was insane. Yeah, so we're getting up early. We're gonna finish this run to Yellowstone. Maybe do a smaller trip run, maybe up in Montana or something. And from there, we're gonna do some trekking. Like oversized load trekking, any type of trekking. For a while. Then we're gonna hop back into this truck. We're gonna do some hot shot trucking. And then after that, we're gonna do no hezzy. Or we could do hezzy right after this trekking. We're just here to have fun. You know what I mean? I sure do. I mean, I want to be like pretty much what I want to do is combine all of them, all of the things that I said. Serious trucking, fun trucking, hotshot trucking, no hezzy. Camping, cruising around. And serious trekking, all in one. That's what. Now, I am gonna be making a schedule. I do not know when, but I'm making a schedule. Because I also have school, you guys, and yeah. So I want to mix and match. And this week I'm not having school because it's a holiday. I forget what holiday it is. This Monday. Why are people honking? Yeah, somebody's. Oh, they had an accident with the ambulance. Uh-oh. Not good. And also support your boy over here. We try and do things pretty different from everyone else, except American Truck. But I mean, terms of, oop, this thing's underpowered. I mean, we're towing him, what, 10-ton trailer in the back. And plus, I make music. Ooh, let's go through this yellow line. If you want to know what I'm using TrackIR to look left and right. I have a TCM PC Racer. I have a TH8A shifter with a in fuller 18-speed shifter knob up on top, and then I'm using a Sound Studio mic. Get that on Amazon for, actually, it's probably like very cheap. Well, I got it during COVID. I got all this during COVID in 2020. Yeah, tell me about it. It's crazy. There's a Walbert. What's this guy doing? Look at those mountains, man. Look at those mountains. And they're building something over here on the left. There's a trailer. There's a trailer. I wish we could go down there. But we're going up into the mountains. I've never been this way before. Those mountains. So, I am down to do a giveaway this week or next week. If we could get up to the sub, not sub, Fower goal of 20. Or 30 by today. Flowers, I know. Yes, my camera isn't working anymore. I just completely just gave up on using camera. Because my camera is actually like crap. I got from like a. I actually got two. I got one from my grandparents' house when, like, I had it for a long time. And it was like a decent. It was a cool looking camera. So I was like, you know what? We're gonna do this for our live streams on Twitch. Turns out that didn't work. And it's like a brand new camera, hasn't been used, but it's like, I don't know. I took the opportunity to hook that up. Didn't work. So I bought another one. Like, 3 weeks later from a Rite Aid. Now, I've never bought any cameras from any like Rite Aids or anything, like your local grocery store or something. And it w said, oh, it's a 4K camera, it could see everything that you're doing. And what is going on here? Is this new? Do we have to pay a toll? I think this is new, you guys. This is new. Hello. Yeah, I have the annual pass. All right, see ya. Have a good one. Commercial trucking is prohibited. We're not a commercial truck. We are a camper. Okay, weird. Come on, bro. Why are you doing like 14 under? There you go. Where in the world are we, guys? Is this? I think this is new. That's. That road's. I think it's new. Nothing is new. So, check my mirrors. I want to make sure that we're not going to damage any like things, because it said that we are a commercial truck, and we, and is prohibited. We are not a commercial truck. Okay, we are not over here. We are a civilian. We're camping. And they're saying to turn us around. I just gave them documents and stuff, and they gave them back. They signed it at the toll back there. We may do a... I think there's another toll coming up that we have to go to. But we have the annual national forest pass. We literally bought it when we did the camping to Colorado. Look at these trees. Wow. This is all new, you guys. I've never been up here or down this road. Glad that we took this road. Wow, this is neat. Look at that lake. Ooh, rubbernecking. No rubbernecking today. There's a police car, probably a park ranger. Listen to those birds. Pedestrians? No pedestrians. We're good. We're in the clear. So, whoa! I'm trying to look at the thing, and I know you guys are like, keep it in one spot. Trying to look at my mirrors and at what's new, because I've never been on this road before. I don't know what is going on up ahead. Oh, it's one of the... Oh, there's a stop sign. How's everybody's day going? Happy Saturday. It's the Saturday. Saturday Night Live is going to be playing, you guys, so I'm probably going to watch that tonight. Probably not, but who's the guest for Saturday Night Live? Saturday. Jesus, why are you like this? And we... Like, get on your butt. I need to move my thing. Alright. Nobody coming that way. Just creep up. They're just gonna keep on coming. At least clear. They're turning. Here we go. Go get him, Tiger. Let's go. Alright. Let's hope to go to... What is that? Yellowstone National Park. Hopefully we can get into there. If not, we're definitely not doing anything. Weird or anything, but... Let's turn around. Let's go. Sun's going down. see our waypoint. Any plans for the weekend, everyone? Yeah, we're in National Park. Yellowstone. We are indeed in Yellowstone. We took like a secret, not secret, but a new route they just added in. This road. Could go down there. They also added, I think they added like, yeah, they added like, added like hidden trails that you could like get closer. Unmarked paths, yeah. Alright. What does it say? Don't know. We're moving way too fast. You could go ahead. Come on. Carrying a 10-ton trailer behind us. Camper. Guess we're gonna go up to this viewpoint. I actually wanted to do it in daylight. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna turn back around. Yeah, we're gonna visit this viewpoint. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna drop my trailer right here. Wait. I need to get a better angle. Clear, and you get a better angle. You guys are probably like, oh my god, what are you doing? I'm trying to get the better angle. Okay. Because I'm going to drop the trailer. Like right here. We're gonna go down to the sleep area. That's in Yellowstone. We're gonna sleep there. And then we'll hit up the waypoint, viewpoint. Stop off at that rest area in Yellowstone National Park. Yellowstone. I wonder if the stones are yellow in Yellowstone. Get it? Haha, ba-doom boom. Nick, you're not funny. It was a stupid joke. I mean, it was. But I was just wondering if You guys live up in Yellowstone. Is the stone in Yellowstone yellow? Like sandstone? You know, that type of yellow? Probably is. Not that one. Next one. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Same. Make a U-turn. Ooh. What are all these? Oh, that's a helipad. This one right here. It's probably for the yellow fires. Yellow fires. There it is. Help me with my life. Alright. Let's go to sleep. Alright. Let's fire this puppy up. Go and pick up our trailer. And the fire department over here. This thing breaks. Look left, look right. Yada yada yada. So right after this, we're gonna be doing no hezzy. Hey, it's my arch nemesis. Get out of here. Oh, didn't mean to actually hit his truck. Hang on to your shoulders. Hang on to your shoulders. There it is, everyone. Hang on to your shoulders. Alright, there's our beautiful blue rolling turd. Or the Blue Ultra Crew. Ultra Trucking. Alright, so let's back this sucker on up. Check my mirrors. Make sure they're correctly attached. Now we'll get to you. And then we pull up just a little bit. 8-1. Right about there. Perfect. Shut her off. Dead quiet. Let's do the viewpoint. Okay, we're back. Come on. Why is it not working? Why is my tracker not working? Is it overheating? Hang it's a little bit on the heating side of things. That's why I keep my window open so the cross vent brings air over through track to the track hour. So it looks like we have to use a mouse until track hour. Or, hang on. Better yet, try something.
Thank you.
is it doing? Hang on. Give me 1 second, you guys. What are you doing? Oh yeah, you're already running? Trigger is not working with me today. There we go, now it's working. Come. Let's get it, got it, good. There's a viewpoint right here. Guys, want to go here? Yeah, let's do that. And then we'll do no hezzy and truck. So we got our trailer. We got our trailer. Yeah, I think these tolls right here are brand new. I've never seen these before, so this is new. And then we're heading into the downtown recreational center. Yellowstone National Park. This is the recreation also doesn't like that. Let's go to this viewpoint over here, and then we'll do no hezzy. What is it doing? What is it doing right now? What is it doing? Yeah, it's saying, oh, it's heating up. Let's keep it straight. Doing. Why is it inverted? Why? It's not liking something. No, I don't want to look outside of my trailer. No, what is it doing? Stop. There we go. It's the one thing about TrekHour is it overheats. Well, it doesn't overheat. It prevents itself from overheating. But we are back. Yeah, it's doing this crap again. Don't ever do that again, TrekHour. Holy crap, you almost, that scared me. Yeah, it's like, so I'm cooling it down with a cross vent from my window, and it does it the job pretty well. Stop. Train you and put you on a leash. Focus on the top antenna. Doing that. Why is it doing? There we go, now it's figuring its life out. Hey, you just saw TrekHour go. You just saw my TrekHour. doing the thing again. Just have to guide it by doing F12. I do not know what it's doing. Why it's doing that. Come on, puppy boy. You can do it. Come on. Freaking out. It's freaking out. No. It's doing its, now everything's okay. It's just freaking out on us. Bro. Oh. There we go. Ish. Okay. You guys are gonna probably get a headache. No, Trigger is doing its lovely thing again. Because it's trying to heat itself up. I'm trying to cool it down. Come on, just right there. Look left, look right. Let's get rolling. No. Okay. I'm not taking screenshots of this guy. Okay. How am I supposed to move? Okay, now every... What is going on? Don't understand why it's doing what it's doing. Honestly, don't understand. Let's show this again. How are we supposed to move when everything is a camera? I don't. Okay, let's get into... Oh my god, stop taking pictures! We're quitting that. I'm so sorry, chat. So sorry. My track error is not behaving today. Behave, you. I'm watching you, Flicker. I'm watching you, track error. It's not behaving well. He thinks it's funny that making all my buttons screenshots. That ain't happening. Not funny. So, once we get back in, we're doing no hezi. And then after that, we're gonna do some trucking, make some money. And after that, we're gonna do the same thing over and over again. Well, not the same thing, but we'll go into a different truck. Finds if there's any mods. And we'll roll from there. Frank Brazil. So if you want to know what the truck I was using, it's the Frank Brazil Ford F-350 mod. Pay over $10. I'm not sponsored by him or anything, but if you guys are wanting to know, that is what it is. Okay. It's quick travel. Where should we go? I want to be in like an open road. Should we do Idaho? We've never been to Idaho. I have an idea. Let's do. Let's do no hezi. To San Diego. San Diego up north to like Washington or something. From Washington, we drive all the way down to like the Midwest. We go this way. This way. Stop it. It's freaking out again. Stop, Track AR. It's not funny. And you made me crash, you little. I'm not ending my stream. Wants to overheat, can overheat, but I'm just saying. Stop flickering. Stop. Noezzy. Alright. Let's plan our hang on, I need to get some water. Alright, I am back. Let's plan on our route to do Noezzy. Where should we go, you guys? So we're here in Phoenix. see. Let's go up to LA. Los Angeles. Do you know Izzy all the way up? Let's go to this viewpoint. Yeah. Go to the viewpoints. No, let's go there. All right, let's see what our email is. Are you looking to expand your company? No, we're not at the moment. No, we are not. Wait, let's get a bank loan. Could borrow $500,000. We have 3.6 mil. Let's do that. All right. Harley Davidson. Gotta warm up the tires, you know what I mean? Turn signals out of the way. Let's go. Sorry. It's freaking out. Why is it doing that? You're gonna make us crash again. It's trying to make us crash. I'm not even moving my head. Oh! Now we're dead at the wheel. God, do I have to end my stream again just to... for track or to... frickin' work. I think I do. Yeah, I don't know what its deal is. It's doing some jinky bullshit. Now we have to go back to Phoenix again. Just because of Trekar. It's not working. Well, it's working, it's just glitching out. I don't know why my mouth is so dry. I drank like a bunch of water and know what we haven't bought? There it is. This thing. Yes. Lamborghini Huracan. Somebody's a fan of my music. Let's go. That gold hue-ish. Got those gold flakes in there. Wheels. We're gonna do Lamborghini. Drive our Lamborghini Huracan. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do no hezzy up the coast. Low and slow. Listen to that. Yeah. V10. Sorry. to God. Okay, I'm gonna end my stream really quick. And I'm gonna figure out what's going on with Chekar. I'll be right back, everyone.